Is it over now? Thank you. The interesting thing about the Goldust Woman song is that it was written a really long time ago, and it was written from the name of a street in Phoenix where I was born. And it was called Goldust Lane, and it always stuck in my head. And as the years went by, from then, when I was pretty young then, even younger than young I've been talking about, I always kept it as something I'd write about. And so the Goldust Woman, every time I go on stage, we do this song. We did it 220 times 2 years ago with Fleetwood Mac. We have now done it 40, 28, and then 20 more. A lot. And it's like she goes on her own trip. And it's almost like every version of this song kind of depends on just where the character that I created in Goldust Woman is at, because it's not me. It was me a long time ago, but it isn't me now. So I can go back though and capture that desperation of what that song is really about. So anyway, I'm glad that you enjoyed it. Many lessons to be learned in that song. Thank you very much.